There's a lot of bugs and glitches that can happen when you're installing the crystal launcher, and I'm going to go over all the things that could happen and how to fix them. Anyways, let's get into it. All right, first and most important one is where you put the game. I recommend if you can, just put your game in your documents. Because see, I'm right here, Fortnite Chapter 5, and it's in here. I don't recommend putting it anywhere where there's like system files are. System files is what like makes your PC run. Most of the apps like Crystal don't have verifications to even get to that point. So imagine if my Fortnite folder was actually in here. If it was in here, then my PC cannot get access to it because you need a verification for it. Also, when you're adding the Fortnite build to like the actual Crystal launcher, make sure you actually click the 1530. Like when you click on it, make sure it says engine and Fortnite game. And once you get in here, just click select folder. All right, that's like the most easiest things to fix. Now let's get into the more harder things.
What did he say?
Before we get any far in the video, go to their Discord, then go to their support tab and join their support server. Once you're in here, it'll tell you how to fix any of these issues. Now, the only reason I want you to go in here is just go to game not launching or any of these to have this in it and download this. Trust me. Trust me. My game will not work unless I had this. If you don't know how to download it, just quit Windows and just install it. And then just go through the tutorial it gives you and then just click on it. And then yeah, go through this, but I already have it installed, so see, it's not gonna let me install it, but install it. Once you have it installed, go down to the bottom right and click the arrow up. If you don't have the arrow up, it should be down here. It should look like this. If it's not down here, click on this and then find it in here. If it's not in here, make sure it's launched. Just go in here and just look up Cloudflare. It should look like this. Once it's here, just right click on it and now click the settings on the bottom right. Make sure it's on 1.1.1.1. Some reason 1.1.1.1.1 with warp does not work for me. It may work for you, you could always try it, but it doesn't work for me. And then make sure it's turned on. Once you turn it on, your Wi-Fi will turn off for like a split second, then come back on. And once it's on, fully close Crystal Launcher. Just X out of it. And to make sure it's fully closed, just open Task Manager. And once you're in here, just look up Crystal. If it's in here, like at all, like look, if I open the game, it'll probably pop up in here. Yeah, if it's in here, just right click on it and click in task. All right, now that you've done that, type in virus. Virus and threat protection may come up. I think it's a different name for Windows 10. I'm on Windows 11. If it is, good luck finding it. I don't really know what it's called. But anyways, go to it. It should look like this. Come over here and click manage settings and turn real-time protection off. I know it's very sketchy. I don't really trust having it off, but I kind of want to play. So you risk it for the biscuit, I guess. But if you don't care, turn it off. But I have to have this all for me to actually run the game. So if your game's not running at all, this is like your last resort. But anyways, now that you've done that, go back and click protection history. Again, this is in a different place on Windows 10. Good luck finding it. Just click the first one that has a serve next to it. Click on it. It should give you a pop-up. Just click yes on it. And it probably looks something like this. Just click the actions button down here and click restore. There's sometimes two. So see, there's a Fortnite Chapter 5 one right here and a Fortnite Chapter 5. Just restore both of those. And if you don't have them, don't stress it. All right, now that you've done that, minimize this. Because if you close it, sometimes real-time protection will turn back on. Just minimize it. All right, now that you've done that, open Crystal. And once you're in, it may ask you to log in. If it doesn't ask you to log in, just go on the top right and just click sign out. Don't click this at all. Go to their support Discord and click login not working. Now you see this link? While the game's open, don't click anything. While the game's open, click this. Just click authorize and this should pop up. And now click log into Crystal. If something pops up on the top, just click yes or click on always, then click on yes. And once you do that, it should log you in. Your profile picture of your Discord account should be in the top right. By the way, I don't know if this will help anything, but I have this on in my settings. It just saves memory. You can turn it off if you can leave it off if you want to. I just have it on just to save memory, of course. But once now you're done with that, click launch game. And again, make sure your Cloudflare is on with the 1.1.1.1. I'm gonna just fast forward this just to show you all that it's not fake. And see there, it let me in. And also, if you're watching this like right as it comes out, the shop has the icebreaker and the candy axe in the shop. You'll start with 1,000 V-Bucks, so you can buy only one. And also, this emote's free. So, anyways, yeah, you gotta pay to do late game arena, by the way, like $10, I think. But you can do a creative, and again, I'll show y'all that it's working. I'm gonna pause the video right here. Funny thing is, right as I was trying to show y'all, the servers went offline. The servers went down for maintenance, so you know. I can't really show y'all, but trust me, it works. I can show y'all some clips that it's working too.
The guy's quieter. Why does it sound like that? Just fucking die.
Fuck. I'll try to mantle. I forgot you cannot do that. Fucking 98. But all right, if y'all tried all that and it's still not working for some odd reason, go back to their downloads and make sure you have all three of these installed. But anyways, it should work. If you have any issues, please leave in the comments. I will try to help you the best I can. And yeah, thank you for watching this video. If this helped you at all, please leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, have a good rest of y'all's day.